Today, Hasegawa Tōhaku is recognized as one of the greatest painters of his generation, with works such as Pine Trees, a national treasure of Japan. However, much of his life is still shrouded in mystery. One major reason for this is that halfway through his career, he changed his name. Before moving to Kyoto around 1571, Tōhaku signed his works Nobuharu. Three of the earliest folding screens from this Nobuharu period provided the missing link that enabled scholars and curators to determine that Nobuharu and Tōhaku were the same artist. With this discovery, Tōhaku's transformation from provincial painter to leading artistic innovator of the 16th century could be traced.